And now, Studio 8 Live, but not really. Violin Vanessa is busy practicing for her concert. Why is she practicing upside down? Well, we'll discuss that later. I'm Clarinet Kenneth, and welcome back to Studio 8 Live, but not really. Today, we are going to discuss practicing techniques. Now, I know practicing can be tedious and hard, but today we're going to make it fun. And so to start today's episode off, we're going to talk about how not to practice. And our first way not to practice is do not practice in the shower, unless you're a singer. Yeah, practicing in the shower, not a good idea.
You could try practicing with your head on the ground.
Practicing upside down. Again, not a good idea.
What are some other bad ways to practice?
Well, let's see. I know, you could practice while jumping out of an airplane. Bad idea.
How about practicing while spinning in circles? Bad idea.
Wait, I've got it. Why don't you try practicing in a thunderstorm? Okay, that was a really bad idea. But don't worry, Vanessa's okay. Now, it's time for reflections of music gone mad. About how not to practice, now I think it would be really helpful if we talked about how you should practice. There are three basic rules to good practicing. The first one is play it slow.
Thank you.
maybe not that slow, but play it slow enough that you get all the notes correct. Now, the second rule of practicing is play it over and over and over. And last, but certainly not least, make sure you play it right. Yeah, that was wrong. And you don't want to practice mistakes. Make sure you play it over and over correctly, which is why you should play it slow at first. Now, for absolutely no reason at all, having nothing to do with any of the sketches on the show, I present to you the gong. Well, that had absolutely nothing to do with today's show. But I just got in and I wanted to show it to you. Anyways, that's all for today. We wish you well and go forth and practice.